and we've done this area. We're going to do more areas in the house, even upstairs. Going to do the rest of the walls. Blue. It's going to take a few minutes or something. We're going to go up 3 blocks, and if you haven't built the rest, pause the video and you can build the walls. I'll show you this area. It had a rainbow wall and then the rest of the blue, and in the middle you have some windows. Then I'm just gonna finish going around, so I'm gonna attach it there. So I'm going to get the wall, go here. Make sure you get it round. And if we get to 10,000 likes, we'll get a bronze play button. So make sure you share this with your friends, tell them to like, and I'll get my first ever play button. And by the way, we have the kids area. If you're watching this video, watch the other video that is building this house. And you'll see how to build it. So you'll see I'm building the shelf and all this. And the kids area, you'll see all that. And we have the walls around here. Now the walls are going to be blue of the rest of the house. And then add sofa at the other side. I'll tell you when to stop, but we're going to leave a gap to make it go upstairs. You're going to block this bit off, make it a bit wider like that. And then I'm going to make a hole right here. See, it's going to be, you can put the hole anywhere. Make it look like there's a hallway. And then you'll have your way going upstairs. And just make sure it's both sides, you get all three. You might have to fly. And you're going to do it again to make sure you're at the end. And I've done that. I'm gonna go one more. And you've made the end, then you're going to go for the walls outside. And you're going to do it good because you're going around the sides. And hopefully you'll connect over here, but we'll need a door, so we'll make an entrance to get in the house at here. And you're going to make the top, get your door, put it down there. Now go in your inverse, search in sign that is about but I'm not going to, that's how you spell swipe, but say it go. No, it's how you spell sign, but it's not letting me get a sign. So I'm going to press done. Find the colour sign you want. Replace it with your carpet. put one sign above. Oh, if you break anything, you need stuff. You're going to put a sign above and says your name. So I'll put my name as Lo. I'll put mine at Logan. That's my actual name, Logan. And then you'll do space. Then do her or a sir. You pick your own name to do it. And then you're going to press done. Then it says your name, house, and then bar, and you say fun. You outside you say fun, and fun and exciting. Oh, let me just do that. Sight. Yeah. Excite. Good there. Excite. I got two things wrong. Excite. Yeah. I don't know how to spell. Yeah, inciting. But it's just, if you know how to spell exciting, spell exciting. Exciting. Then at the other side, in capital letters, okay, pressing the capital letter button. House, and now done. Fun, exciting. House, Logan's house. Then you do say your parents died, pretend parents. Actually, let's do some signs. Okay, come now, if you like. Come. Now, and you're going to press done. Then you're going to make a path, whatever color. I'm up here, I'm gonna dig down, make a yellow, and then here you're gonna have a stair to go up. Then you add the other side. And this side is our disco floor. And if like you can make a little red part, you can make a little splash. So you can do green lime concrete to go over one way. And then you're gonna make a little green floor. If any animals in your way, you can just try to kill them. But importantly, share this with your friends all the time. Subscribe as well. Comment down below. And check out other videos of mine. I still have the same channel, but check out different videos, like when I do different ones, like houses, mazes. I might do maze, but my next video I'll make a water maze. That'll be so cool. You won't believe it. And people just try to make it and fail, but just copy my water maze. That will be epic. And try to make as the same as me. And we're carrying on still. And the green bit. If you make your outside of it now, you're gonna have a little pathway at each one to go somewhere, because this is gonna be like a little area where you go around and walk. And you're gonna keep going. And when you do it, you're gonna have one there, one up, to make it. And this one that's turned, so you'll have a mystery. You go through this hallway and then you're in. This way is a little good way, just in case you need it. Because you might need a toilet, so we're going to have a toilet path. Okay. Toilet. Then you're gonna go on these. If you can't find the arrow, you need an arrow facing. You need an arrow. If it's the alligator, it's okay. Actually, you go back on ABC if you don't have any, and then space, and then on. There. I can't get to there. 1 sec, guys. Actually, bye. I made it long enough. 1 sec. Broadcast. 1 sec. Bye. Bye.
Daddy?
Hi, again?
Yeah?
What's wrong?
I couldn't see anyone.
That's because we're in here and the door's shut, because you insist on the door being shut.
Yeah, but if he was at your desk, I would see you.
Yeah, but I'm not working now. I'm making dinner. Leave the door open and then you can hear us. Daddy's gone out. He's got to go to the shop. What's wrong?
I'll be back soon.
I need to ask. She's not letting me turn.
Not letting you turn the what?
Bye.